Hey, Sal, it's me, Tony.
Tony, it's good to hear your voice, kid. These chumps won't let me see nobody. Listen, I got plenty of business to take care of. Take Paulie Sindaco. His family's finished in this town, but he thinks he can just run away like he's got no dues to pay. I'm in jail because of that bastard. Make that son of a bitch pay.
Gentlemen, Paulie Sindaco has left the building.